Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. Well, I guess one big thing that happened today, I believe the highway construction that started up ever since April of this year, I think it's now fully completed. I had to do some emergency grocery shopping this morning, and I kind of noticed that the main street, it's got like traffic driving through it now. It's all going back and forth, and then we got cars going back and forth on the overpass. All four highway lanes are now in use. So hopefully I won't have to hear any noisy fucking heavy machinery or anything that'll keep me awake. Hopefully, except for one thing that did happen is they put a bunch of streetlights on the highway, a bunch of tall poles and stuff. Because I live on the third floor, it is right level with the fluorescent streetlights. So a whole side of my bedroom is now just flooded with light. So I mean, it doesn't keep me awake or anything, but it just kind of creepy. Like, you know, like having my whole bedroom wall lit up. So yeah, do a damn dog shadow or something. Like I said, highway project, I believe, is done now. Was it worth it? No. Fuck no. Well, one, I've been saying this for months now. You didn't really need it. I mean, traffic, actually, now that I think about it, traffic's still just as backed up now as it was back then. So, I mean, it's not like there's just constant super flow or anything like that. I mean, it still backs up during rush hour. It still backs up during the lunch rush. That's about the time I went grocery shopping. So, which speaking of that, not as much sleep. Like I said, I had to force myself awake this morning. I don't have it with me. I forgot to buy grapes yesterday, so gotta go get it today. But there's something else I was wanting to say about that. Oh, yeah, and I was pretty much up all through the afternoon. I figured since I'm awake, might as well get some laundry going. I did that till about 2:30 p.m. when I normally wake up. So, did my usual afternoon stuff after that, and then I'll just lay down for like a 2-hour nap, which all of it was dreaming nightmare filled. So I'm sure this is a story that you guys have come to be used to by now. So, but again, don't be surprised when a few hours I'll call it off at that point. But otherwise, like has been going on lately for the session, just FX3, tourneys and randos, Pinball Arcade, doing the randos, doing that for a while, then hop on over to Zachariah and same thing. So throughout all of this, I want to try to at least get some playtime in on all three platforms. Something else I've been doing lately. Usually, I don't mess with Zachariah. Unless I really suck ass on Pinball Arcade and or FX3. Oh, and something else too. Yesterday I've been having equipment malfunctions. I'm getting the dreaded disconnected controller pop up. And then actually, now that I think about it, I'm not even getting that at all. Like, I'll try to flip and then nothing. Like, I won't even get a pop up, and then a moment later. So, yeah, not even a month in, and already I'm getting the shit. But I'm also thinking, too, I was talking about this yesterday, I'm also streaming pinball full time now. So that's gonna put a lot more wear and tear on my wire and my controller than when I was actually streaming other games that weren't nearly as controller intensive. So I'm thinking that's probably factoring in there too. That's gonna kind of suck, cause I don't want to be going through a controller or wire every month either. Like, I gotta keep a stockpile of wires or something. And yeah, I can play wirelessly, but then I have to deal with input lag. Being that half second of or being unresponsive for that split second. You know, when I really needed that flipper flip, a split second ago, now the ball drained. So, that kind of thing. We'll figure it out come later. But, once again, it's the focus that has been going on lately is trying to play all three platforms, before I end up, let's see. Anyway, let me go ahead and type something down real quick. Here, I gotta type something down on my notepad real fast.
Go again.
All right, start with. Oh, fucked it up already. So, like usual, I'm gonna have me a hard boiled egg and some grapes. Yeah, I had to buy more of them. But unfortunately, they're all out of the red ones, so I had to buy the green ones instead. And then, I gotta get my pan on the floor. Hopefully now I'm ready. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and leave this the way it is. Alright, so let me fix the overlay real quick. Oh, took second. Yeah, 124 million in 5 minutes. With the only real way to getting a good score is during multi-ball, hitting the ball in the hole for jackpots. And even then, you're only getting either 6 or 12 million each time. Yeah, I need to see a replay video on that. Oh, wine. Oh, no. I have abs. Okay. Yeah, I suck balls on this one. I wonder if it, wonder if it's the same guy that got 124 mil on that. I don't even remember the name of the table. Wonder if it's the same guy, hidden. Bit above average. Yeah, I suck balls on this one too. Huh. Oh, thank you, Babs. Good tournament so far. Scores are pretty close. Yeah, I've always sucked ass on this table, though. Everybody else knows something that I don't. Okay, so let me set the overlay back. Without my crutches. Message. To a good start. Really? No. Should've waited a moment. Oh, there goes one. Gotta love it. Gotta fucking love it. Shit's starting already. Jurassic Park. God damn! My fault on that one. Jurassic Park slingshots. Oh, A3. Jurassic Park slingshots. You can just breathe on them and they'll go off. God. I should be able to lock. Come on, score. Okay. Score. Okay. Score. Okay. Damn it. Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. Yep. Nope. Jurassic Park slingshots. Yeah, this is a rare one. Yep, there they go, straight down the middle. There they go, in the out lanes. No, catch the ball. And now I'm not hitting anything. Didn't register. Jurassic Park slingshots. You could just breathe on them and they'll go off. So much for that. I don't want to tilt it. Gotta love it. Yeah. Didn't do shit on that ball, so. Stop. Oh, it auto cast. I thought the ball save was over by now. Oh, 897. I would really like to think that I beat the tournament. But knowing my luck, someone probably came in with a score of like 7.8 billion or something like that. Thanks, Babs. Damn, damn, Xbox.
Nope.
Bill and Ted.
Nice shot. Sonar activated. Nice shot. Eight into the deep blue. Nice.
No. I gotta get that off. I have to hit that back bank again. I gotta hit this bank here one more time, and that'll be multi-ball. Then I gotta hope the multi-ball doesn't end as quickly as it began. Alright, so we got a multi-ball. Locked it up. Nope. Shot slip. Not gonna hit. Good. Okay. Score! Wasn't paying attention. My fault in that one. I didn't hold on the score boost long enough. Ass flippers. Why'd you get them separated? Score. Not enough. Mm-mm. 24 billion in 5 minutes. Yeah, I need to see a replay on that one. So yeah, this table here has copyrighted music. So I'll be having this going in the background then. This is Behom, or Behom, or however you pronounce it. Necrotic Rites of Malevolent Agony. Technically it's classified as black metal, but it's actually got a fair amount of different genres in there. Symphony, I think there's some acoustic folk in there, there's some ballad rock, and then there's some black metal as well. Really. I guess. Pause.
That looks pretty good.
What looks pretty good?
Well, I'll save Joe.
That looks pretty good.
What looks pretty good?
Nope, wrong way. Trying to aim for the left loop. I gotta get the spinner going the other way.
There we go.
Save activated.
God damn. Really can't hit the broadside of a barn right now. Fucked it up.
This is suicide. There's nowhere to go.
That looks pretty good. Yeah, that'll do nicely.
This is suicide. There's nowhere to go.
You do have your moments. Not many of them, but you do have them.
Your religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster at your side.
Again, I'm trying to, left loop. I'm trying to get that bounty hunter at the back of the table, right in the middle. That's my main goal on this table. Lamp dick. Nope, botched it.
It's official. You suck.
I'll be fucking with that one. Shouldn't have bothered. $11 billion on one ball. Hell, even $6.4 billion in second place. That's kind of sussy as well. Yeah, definitely need to see a replay on the first place guy. Nope. Not many tournaments this time around. Not the first time I've said it, and probably won't be my last, but yeah, FX3 needs a replay feature. You know, it automatically records your table runs, especially in tournaments. Oh, hey, what's up? Circus Voltaire? Forgot about this. We're not gonna go through this crap, are we? Where the server starts fucking up. Yep, here we go. Here we go. Server is fucking up. I might be bailing out of FX3 because of this. Server is fucking up. So, yeah. Just bailing out of it. Can't. And, I can't even record, I can't even do randos either. Again, I want to be able to record whatever scores I get. So, and this is not a unique occurrence. FX3 has done this shit throughout the years. Just server is fucking up. So, just gonna bail out of FX3 and just start switching over to Pinball Arcade. So, fuck them. I don't have the patience to wait around until they fix their server. Until they fix their servers, just going on to the next one. Wait, what is it? Oh, panic button. Okay.
God fucking damn it!
Not one problem, it's another.
I'll be back.
Actually, this is a pretty good movie. Last Action Hero.
Plenty of time.
Oh, you've actually heard of the show. Okay. I didn't think a whole lot of people did. Well, that sucked. Let's just get multi-ball going. It's more of a pity multi-ball than anything. Oh, there goes one. Jackpot ready. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Especially when you got a big old magnet right in the middle of the table. Yay! Gotta love it. The bag. No, he didn't say it. It got cut off. So, for those that don't know, the big shot is what I just shot at.
I'll be back.
Oh, wait, that was ball three. I didn't know that. Ah, nice. And then for this table, notice the outlanes. Yeah, you gotta play this one differently. Cell phone. That's gonna be pretty damn bad if I have to take out the whole bank just to get that one queen target. Yeah, that's pretty sad. There it goes. Oh, wait. Ball four. Ball four. I thought it was the last ball. No. Way too much mustard on that hot dog. Jurassic Park slingshots. Okay, this is kind of abrupt, but figure knows about as good a time as any. Earthshaker here, this potentially I could be on this table for a very, very long time. I can't show the high scores here, but I think my highest is anywhere between 55 to 60 million. So yeah, it's a pretty long time. So. Plus, it also doesn't help that I had to abandon FX3, because FX3 decided to be not worth a shit. Yeah, I'll probably make me something else to eat too while I'm up. I'll be back. usual, tuna sandwich. God, I hate flipping my webcam. Usual tuna sandwich. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, but yeah, it just happened to a man in FX3 just kind of threw everything into a tizzy, so. But yeah, two big shots on this table, the center ramp, and the right ramp. You gotta do a shit ton of center ramp shots, but when you can max out your end of ball bonus, every subsequent center ramp shot will get you a 200,000 point end of the world bonus. And I believe that is a legit tournament strategy there, just keep it in the center ramp. If you can consistently do it, I usually can. I can consistently hit this most of the time. The right ramp is actually another save. It can be, actually, a certain way I gotta. You make this to lock balls, but. Okay, that. The music's driving me up a wall right now. So, multi-ball, center ramp, and then right ramp. That'll get you the jackpot. Oh, there goes one. There we go. All right. Right ramp. Guess that ain't gonna happen. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, big goal. If you see these flashing lights up here, they correspond to the shots down here. Okay. They correspond to the shots down here, but if you can hit the upper right ramp, or if you can hit the right ramp, it'll spot one of these. So, this is actually a much safer shot to shoot the right ramp to light these up, rather than running the risk of the ball draining like in the outlane or something, hitting one of these. So. But once you light up the board, then lock will be lit. Then you shoot the right ramp to lock that ball. And then kind of like Whirlwind, multipliers work kind of differently. Whenever you lock a ball, you get a multiplier. Oh, and it does double dip as well. So if you what I mean by that is, if you only need to light up one more number for a ball lock, and you actually do hit the right ramp, you'll spot that last one, and it'll lock the ball as well. So, yeah, double dip. There goes one. Limp dick. Missed the shelter. And surprise, believe it or not, that's actually a pretty tough shot to hit. You can barely see it. Green flashing arrow back there, like way nestled. Yeah, so much for that. The only way I can get in there is on accident. You can also make the right ramp shot, and it doesn't always happen, but it'll actually drop the ball in that shelter. You won't get a jackpot with this multi-ball. You'll just get millions. Yeah. I keep forgetting about that center post being there. Bitchin'. Limp dick. Game's lagging. Everything looks okay. I'm on my task manager right now. Looks like something was hogging my resources. Can't win for losing right now. Again, for multi-ball, the center ramp, and then the left ramp. Or right. I think I already did it. Went right by me. God, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Slip, not gonna hit. We're lagging. Fuck. I think I got it. So, maxed out the end of ball bonus, so each center ramp shot is not gonna be 200k. Limp dick. Oh, sure, I get in there now. We are now at the end game. Oh, bitchin'. Limp dick. I can do. I got a ball on the left. I got a ball stuck on the left flipper. I thought that table was supposed to stop rumbling once it got the jackpot, but apparently not. Limp dick. In and out. Yeah, it's kind of a bad saucer. It's too shallow. So it's practically a rollover. Lamp dick. Yeah, that's another indication you're at the end game. The entire, all nine numbers need to be hit now, like the entire billboard back there. That was my fault. I fucked it up. Shouldn't have nudged. Oh, bitchin'. Oh. Sure wish I could hit the center ramp. Double dip. Lamp dick. Barely. Oh, there goes one. So yeah, from here on out, making that ramp, right ramp is just gonna be a 250K. Make the table supposed to shut. There it goes, there it goes. Yeah, and it might seem innocuous, but, or let me rephrase that. In case it wasn't obvious, when the table's constantly shaking like that, it's actually throwing off my shooting and nudging, so. My fault on that. In a bit of stupidity, I was trying to aim for the flashing five arrow. The saucer over there. Oh, bitchin'. Thank you. double dip. Just barely. Whoop, wasn't expecting it to do that. Fuck. Stop right here a second. To this day, I still don't know how you increase the jackpot on this table, so I'm gonna go ahead and look it up right now while I still have it up here in my head. Yeah, for years, I still don't know how you upgrade the jackpot on this table. Oh, bright light. Oh, damn. Pat Lawler made this table. I didn't know that. I thought it was like some unknown person that made it. I figured, might be topped off. Okay, if you look at the upper, in the upper right corner. Oh, guess I ain't going to now. But yeah, over here in the upper right. You could upgrade this in some way, but like I said, I don't know what you do. I figured if Pat Lawler made this table, I figured the table would be a lot more popular than it actually is. Oh, excuse me. Okay, roll sheet. Alright, so let's do this. Okay, that's where I'm at right now. Oh, I learned. Never knew about this. Of course. Yeah. For your first multi-ball, you can. Any of the flashing targets, you can hit them in any order. But after that, you have to do them row by row. Okay. But like I said, my default, when it comes to getting ball locks, my default shot is the right ramp, not the flashing zones. So, I mean, it's like I said some time ago, just hit the right ramp. It's a hell of a lot more consistent and a lot safer than trying to hit some of those other targets. The captive ball. Yeah, I can't show it without unpausing the game. But yeah, the captive ball, you might see it. It's lower right part of the table, right around the right flipper. I don't shoot that shot either, because it's dangerous. Okay, found it. Found it. You gotta take down the drop targets. Taking down the drop targets upgrades the jackpot. Oh wow, I didn't know that. I thought you only got millions on this. Oh, so much for that. No, I got the ball back. It doesn't help at all that the table is constantly shaking. Sorry, honey, you're on your own. Like a buried Lois Lane off the first Superman movie. So I guess we'll try to aim for that last target, that last drop target. Upgrade the jackpot once, because getting that will give me an extra ball. Lamp dick. There it is. All right. So next jackpot's gotta get me an extra ball. We'll leave it at that. And that is something else. Sorry to interrupt. But one of the reasons why I'm not 100% focused on this, but I want this table to last a while as kind of compensation for the fact that I had to abandon FX3 because the game decided that it didn't want to work today. So. Thank you. controller is fucking up, so it was actually doing pretty good for a while. I have more control over it now, so but yeah, I mean, when it, as far as the jackpots go, or for the longest time, as far as jackpots go, it's just see the ball, hit the ball, you know, just lock the balls and then just go get the jackpot without having to, without really thinking about, you know, what you had to do to get certain ones and stuff. So, yeah, but right now, aside from trying to avoid fucking up, avoid the drop targets. Probably go to McDonald's and get some lunch by the time I get the score taken care of. Oh, bitchin'. Won't be getting any extra ball this time. Some bad timing there. Oh, fuck that up. Fucked it up. I think that's gonna do it. I wanna say that was ball three. No. That's the controller fucking up. Oh, not anymore. I didn't beat my first. I want to say it's maybe second. Oh, third. Yeah, I took third. Screenshotting that. Thank you, Babs. In fact, since we're on the subject of jackpots, this is another table where I'd kind of like to know how to upgrade it. Again, to this day, I still don't know how. Because, once again, for the longest time, my whole philosophy on this table is just see the ball, hit the ball. You just lock the balls, get multi-ball going, hit the flashing shot in the upper left play field to get the jackpot. But no real knowledge on how to upgrade that stuff. So that's where I'm at right now. So it seems there's also a Black Knight aspect to this table. If you have 3-ball multi-ball triple scorn, 2-ball multi-ball is double scorn. It doesn't say how to upgrade it though. Okay. So it seems the jackpot in this game works just like Taxi. It carries over from game to game to game until somebody collects it, then it resets back to 500k. So getting a jackpot, kind of nice, but it shouldn't be all-consuming. There's no way to upgrade it, because one problem I got with Pinball Arcade is the moment you leave the game, the jackpot resets back to 500k. So I couldn't say build up the jackpot in this game and then come back tomorrow and it'll be there waiting for me. No, it'll reset back to 500. Found power one.
Found power one.
Tough table to tilt. Found power two.
Found power two.
No. Try to catch the ball. I was out of habit. And I probably should have talked about this earlier, but for those that have never seen me stream before, most of the tilts that you see on here, in case it wasn't obvious, are intentional. That's just me trying to get the end. That's me trying to get the ball over with so we can get on to the next one. Especially if I didn't do diddly squat on the current ball. There's no point in sticking around. Yeah, just a lot of these tables have like really long end of ball bonus fanfare tallies, oftentimes taking longer than the ball itself. So when that happens, there ain't no point in sticking around. Off to the next one. Multi-ball for me. Lamp deck.
There we go.
That was ball three, and that's something else. I don't stick around. Once the last ball is done, I just go on to the next table.
Ride the hurricane.
Especially if it was a shitty table run. There's no point in sticking around.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Pause.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way. Come on, ugly. I could be sitting here all day.
And you probably will.
Take your best shot.
No, get out of there.
Take your best shot.
Jesus. She probably does.
Take your best shot.
Oh, fuck.
I
don't want to wait around for absolutely nothing. We will. Flip dick.
1 million. 2 million.
There. Oh, it's a fucking controller. Lagging.
5 million.
Nope.
1 million.
Come on, ugly.
shot. 1 million. 2 million.
Went right by me. Alright, jackpot lit straight up the middle. One of the few times you actually want to go in there, but trouble too far over. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Nope. Shots lit, not gonna hit. There it goes, there it goes. Kinda went in there on accident.
See the clown perform his amazing trick. Thrill, skills, magic, prizes.
Cloud time. Yep, time to start missing shots.
And this is gonna be one of those rare times where you do not want to tilt the table.
Yep, time to start missing shots. Yep, shots are lit, runner gonna be hit. That some sucked some royal fucking donkey balls there. Yep.
Let's wait for absolutely nothing. Excuse me.
You got it on like a wet rag.
Fuck, I forgot what ball it was. Still only ball one.
Yep, I just couldn't come through. Couldn't make them when they matter, and controller fucking up.
Try your luck.
finish it. And believe it or not, the high score is actually mine. You wouldn't think so, though, with the way I'm playing. Good to know. Well, we're supposed to do that. Supposed to bounce from one flipper to the other, not just on the right flipper going straight down the middle. That was my fault on that one.
Retard! What the fuck?
I can't seem to get control of the ball.
Thank you.
Ball's as good as drain. That was ball five.
Don't lose your boots.
Yeah, because the bullshit is piling up.
Go nuts, partner!
This one's for Mama. If I own this table in real life, I'd have to start buying some spare targets. The center one here, because I am going to be beating the shit out of this one. This one here is going to be getting the Rodney King treatment. Punch the ball, please.
Let's play some high low. This one's protected. Hey, this thing's paying out.
Duh.
Yeah, that don't happen often. Flip, dick. Hey, Avatar moment. Yeah, oh shit!
Alright, let's roll and win!
Use the flippers to decide.
Free pool! That's free money!
Actually, I don't want that.
One for W.
I actually want another option, not more slots.
You have the golden touch?
No. You're in trouble.
let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Thought I was gonna have to slap myself like Private Pyle. Picking the wrong one. Oh. Jack. Game lag. Lamp deck. Nice situation to be in. The two balls, they're stuck back there. That's fine, that's fine. I can't get the ball to do what I want it to do anyway, so. Kind of a mercy killing. Oh, wait, that was ball three.
Welcome to my house.
I guess I don't get double scoring down there now. Some stuff on there's stuff on this table I gotta explain, but if I can't do, especially when that shit happens, yeah, if I can't do jack shit on this, then not much point in explaining. So just, yeah. What the fuck? Thank you. just take the loss. Only 6 seconds left. And, yeah. It's like right off the bat, balls are going straight down the middle.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
All right, to start with. Yeah, copyrighted music on this. So, no, wait a minute. Okay. So guess what I'm not gonna hit. Yep. I'll look here in just a second.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Whoops. Two balls up there, but I think it's only counting as one loop.
Hey,
Limp dicked it. Need to get the kickback lit. I'm guessing you have to complete the wizard mode. First one, huh? Goes out anyway. Guess what I'm gonna miss? Yep, missed the left ramp. Start missing some shots. Limp dick. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Going my way. Oh, not. Is that multi-ball? Yeah. I figured it'd be I'd have to go through the whole thing of locking three balls again.
Hey, look out! Stop, are you out there?
Oh. Yeah, that came from out of nowhere. Start going the left out lane. Yep, told ya. No, it ain't. You gotta complete the wizard mode in order to relight the kickback. And I fucked it up. I've never seen that one. Okay, Rimamu. Yep. Gotta beat the wizard mode in order to relight the kickback. Yeah, I got in the top five. Loop champion, minus 7 loops. Okay. Oh, it took third.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Thanks, Babs. Oh, I got up. I'll have to do the main menu. And I think this is one of those tables where the time mode on FX3 is way better than first version. Yeah. So it's almost like he's saying shit. Why I tell? Yeah, that's a pity extra ball though. shit. Yeah, I think that, the far left green shot was a hell of a lot easier to hit on FX3 than it is on here. Yeah, that's what it took. Shooting the ball up in the ramp. Of course, now that the ramp is lit, probably won't hit it. Whoa, how about that? Much for that. I think on this table, specials count as extra balls. Limp dick. Something else about the ramp, in case you don't know, if you get it up in there, if you could see those three targets up there on that yellow, that red and yellow spinner, if you hit the corresponding colored one like five or six times, it'll spot one of these. To hit that twice in a row. Oh wow, got on the first try. Play racquetball. Oh. Double flipper, bitch. That was almost a Avatar moment there. What ball was it? What ball was it? Yeah, ball three.
God, am I good.
I wish I was.
Quit talking and start chalking.
Alright, that's it. Time's up! Now this particular mode, I don't know how the hell, especially in a real life, on a real life version of this table, I don't know how the hell the game would actually differentiate between a ball hit by the big cue ball and the white target hit by the regular pinball. You have to hit the center white target with the pinball, not with the big white ball. Yeah. It doesn't understand it, or doesn't register.
Nice shot.
This is a pity multi-ball.
That's called a bank shot.
Missed the ramp.
That was called a bank shot.
Wish I was. Something happened there. That was ball three.
It's a great day to go hunting.
All right, I have to turn the external volume down because this table is loud. I can't do it in game because the game doesn't register it. It's So, chances are, I don't... Can you guys still hear my voice okay?
Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for big horn sheep.
Okay.
There he goes. Bonus round is lit. Happy's Torch will give you a mystery award. Shoot that flashing shot to start elk multi ball. Shoot the flashing bullseye.
And there's the ball drain afterwards. Let's just tilt that shit.
No foul play now. Ah, here they come.
Yeah, some piss poor table design right here. Kinda reminds me of Sorcerer. Seems this table here, the loop is kind of blocked by the slingshots.
That's four. One more to go. You got all five. Welcome to Big Buck Multiball.
It's probably going to end as quickly as it began.
Jackpot.
I kind of felt like a pity jackpot. Here's your participation award, jackpot. Trying to shoot straight up the middle. Lamp deck. And then both balls drained at the same time. Gotta love it. That was ball three. That was ball three. We'll just... Yeah. Yeah, like I said, that table's freaking loud. That's one of my all-time favorite tables. Second only to TX Sector. Yeah, that's the, ideally, that's what you want to aim for with the flippers. The far left and far right rollovers. Like that. Especially when you're trying to get to the end game. There we go. The end game. You can get an extra ball per ball, and you can have up to 15 extra balls per game. And if the ball must drain, then you want it to drain straight down the middle. Want that to happen. Or that. Nope, didn't work. Watched it. Nope. Screwed up. Thank you. Good ball. Sure will have to hit that number four. There we go. It seems I'm out of extra balls.
So.
Yep. No, I thought that was enough to get me in the top five, but apparently not. Almost. So it seems this table is really hard to tilt. Alright. Well, thanks for dropping by, Babs. See you next time, buddy. Wasn't doing jack shit on that table anyway.
Return to battle, soldier!
the way it's looking right now, last table. Then, after this, either going to Zach, or just call it a sesh. Shot eater. All four of them. Shot eater. Not even gonna stick around. No. Oh, there's gonna be one more. Ah, another fave right here. Really? So far, all the drains have been in the right alt lane. And that was just me being stupid. Yeah, big gaps underneath the flippers, so you can double flipper, you can flipper bitch yourself. Oh, looks like I'll be following along, Babs. Yeah, I just gotta go ahead and call it good here. I'm starting to go. So, and plus just, aside from a few bright spots here and there, I've pretty much been playing shit, so might as well quit while I'm ahead. So, yeah. I totally forgot what I was gonna say. But yeah, just, thanks for dropping by, everybody. Appreciate it. I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully FX3 will actually fucking work. Hopefully.